In this level, there is another rule as well for when you pass an obstacle. They want us to score a point. So this should go over here. In this level, it says flap a normal amount. So I need to use this block, click on it, and I need to make it smaller or bigger. In this level, I need to change the scene. It says changing the scene. So over here, I'm gonna look for set scene, and I'm gonna put it right here under when run, as they asked me. And I can change it to what I want. In this level, I need to change it to a random scene, alright? When other events happen. For example, when passing an obstacle, it's gonna change to a random scene. So this is a random scene, and I'm gonna put it under when pass an obstacle. In this level, they ask us to try to set the score to 0 when he hit an obstacle. So we don't want him to end the game. So this is instead of ending the game. So when hit an obstacle, I'm gonna remove this and put set score 0. In the last level, you can change the visuals and the rules, even the gravity. When you're done, click finish. So it's an open project. You can do whatever you want using those blocks.